Hole number 5 is a short par 4. The scorecard shows this hole as the 11 handicap hole, but don't let this hole deceive you. With OB right and trouble left, it can be a difficult hole if you don't hit a good tee shot. Pro tip, put the driver in the bag. Depending on the tee you play from, all you need is a 200-yard drive, leaving you a manageable approach shot.